is one of those tables Professor Shah mentioned. Likely this astronomy table will be best used when it's dark.